Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. I am Dr. Mehtab Alam and I will discuss data measurement techniques with various examples. The first type of data measurement techniques is nominal level. It uses number to classify or categorize. For example, employment classification like doctor, manager, and supporting staff. For doctor, here ranking is 1, and for manager, ranking is 2. It doesn't have any sense that doctor is superior than the manager or manager is superior than the supporting staff. No, you cannot say on the basis of these type of ranking. These ranking is only for your understanding for the simplifications. Ordinal level data is the second type of data measurement techniques. Numbers are used to indicate rank or orders. Relative magnitude of number is meaningful. Difference between number are not comparable. For example, ranking between patient depending on their seriousness or the position within the organization like president, vice president, dean, vice dean, and head of department. It is a just ranking. You cannot say which one is superior than the. Another example of ordinal data is faculty and staff should receive preferential treatment for parking space, like strongly agree, neutral, disagree, strongly disagree. All this is called ordinal scale. The third type of data measurement techniques, interval level data. Interval level, distance between consecutive integers are equal. Relative magnitude of number is meaningful. Difference between number are comparable. Location of origin 0 is arbitrary. Vertical intercept of unit measures transform function is not 0. Example, foreign height, temperature, or monetary utility. Then the fourth, last ratio level data measurement. It is a highest level of measurement. Relative magnitude of number is meaningful. Difference between number are comparable. Location of origin 0 is absolute, natural. Vertical intercept of unit of measurement transform function is 0. For example, height, weight, length, and volume. Example, age, patient arrival rate in hospital per hour or waiting time in a hospital, etc. Another example, ratio level data, parametric statistics require that the data be interval or ratio. Non-parametric used if data are nominal or ordinal. Non-parametric statistics can be used to analyze interval or ratio data. Nominal, classify and count. Ordinal, all the above plus ranking. Interval, all the above plus addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Ratio, all of the above.